I stay so much emotion, and but stay so anxious and so nice, because when I get the beach, many people come with me and sing the girl from Ipanema. And other people say, hey, hello, hello, hello. Everything is so nice for me. I am so proud. In 1962, I passed this way, this street. When I was passing, going to the beach, or stay to go to school, the composer stay all the time there, and I didn't know that. I didn't know. Someday, a photographer told me, oh, I listen Tom and Vinicius sing one song, and they told, oh, it's for her. And I am so shy, and so, you are crazy, I don't believe that. No, yes, wait. But nothing happened. 3 years after, everybody wants to know who is the girl from Ipanema. Vinicius wrote to the magazine, and I met him, and they put in the magazine, all the world wants to come to me to know about the inspiration, because yeah. I inspired the song. This song is eternity. All the time I'm going to listen about, but in many, many versions, 600 versions, 600 I have. I don't think I become tired.
Meu nome é Helô Pinheiro, viu? Sou marido de Helô Pinheiro há 50 anos.
My husband, he likes more than me this part, the people with me. He likes so much.
Legal, eu me sinto muito feliz, muito sortudo por ter casado com a Helô. Porque na época que fizeram a música, o Tom e Vinícius eram os paqueras dela.
I am patient. I have patience with everybody, and I think this is good when some people stop to you, mm-hmm. to speak with you, mm-hmm. take photos with mm-hmm. you. It's normal. You are public people. Mm-hmm. If you want, you are public, you need to do this. For you, that is, listen to me, my heart. Thank you very much. Have a good luck. Bye-bye, dear.